I want to try. That's a scholar. I don't know what Cyrus is. Or that's a scholar. That's a merchant, I believe. I want to come down here, honestly. So what we'll do? If we can. We're gonna go down. Can't move you, so I gotta. I do have to beat the poop out of you.
Letting us begin.
What are we gonna do?
Letting the hunt begin. What next? arrow flying true.
This is almost like a Pokemon battle between a person and... There we go. The hyena is strong. Coming back for the old man. Holy crap. Nothing there. Just... You're a tail. No tails. I smell the loot. It can't get away from me. General store. Yeah. Got general stuff, whatever. There's our next guy. Give it a sleep, and then we're gonna talk to the dude. I think this is where we're gonna call it a day, after this guy. Hear it.
Grandpa, be strong. Can you really save him with that medicine of yours?
You betcha. Just sit tight. Door. Drink it down slowly now.
Well, I'll be. Thank you, my boy.
Don't mention it. Just doing my job.
Like the
this
voice actor.
Stop the coughing for now, but your lungs have seen better days. Try to give the pipe a rest, sir. Here.
Oh, Alfyn, thank you ever so much. How blessed we are to have an apothecary like you in our little village.
Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream.
It's not much, but please.
Nah, it's on the house. Why don't y'all hold on to that and buy something tasty for you and your grandpa? I'll be back to check in on him, okay?
Caught us in a quiet moment as we go through some cutscenes.
Did you see me, Ma? I whipped up an anti-tussive elixir like you wouldn't believe. Can't believe it's been a year already. Am I any closer to being the man I want to be? The man he was.
Alf, I've been looking all over for you.
Hey, Azeth. Done for the day?
Yes, only two patients today. Having you around sure eases the burden. If only I could convince you to quit giving out discounts.
Oh, come on. The poor gal has enough trouble looking after old Alec. I can't very well take what little she has.
I'm just teasing. You know that's what I like about you. If the villagers are healthy and happy, that's more than good enough for me.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
We may be new to this, but between the two of us, this village is in good hands.
Feel free to say hi in the chat. Well, thank you for the follow, Angel Song. Glad to have you around.
Sure is. Plagues, epidemics, bring your worst.
I'm counting on you, Alf. We all are.
Promise, I'm a little bit more talkative when we're not in these cutscenes.
Who'd have thought that little troublemaker would turn out to be a top-notch apothecary, huh?
We can't all be born with a silver pestle in hand, Master Seth.
Your mother would be proud.
Maybe.
Anyway, I should be getting back to Nina.
Yeah, beat it. Head on home, big brother.
Hey, Alfyn. We've been friends ever since we were small.
Oh, shoot.
I know you better than anyone, so be honest. You're keeping something from me, aren't you?
Some drama?
I'm right, aren't I? Alf, the truth is...
Master Zeph! Master Zeph, you must come quickly! It's your sister!
Oh no. Welcome to the stream, by the way. Promise we'll be a little bit more chatty once these are over.
These look like bite marks. Alfyn, could you take a look as well?
Hmm? You got it, buddy. She's fallen into a deep trance. This is worse than we thought.
Indeed. Nina's the only family I have. If I lost her, I'd...
Wish she could tell us what happened.
It's safe to assume she was bitten by something poisonous. But what? Without knowing the nature of the poison.
Yeah, the wrong medicine could make things worse, and quick.
Damn it all! What foul beast did this to my Nina?
This is really good voice acting, honestly.
Let me ask around. Maybe someone saw something.
it time for us to be doing things? There we go. What do we do? Oh, we can learn things. Okay. Whew, that was a heavy cutscene. Hope y'all are having a great day. Ooh. I'm excited to keep digging in this game. This is my fourth of the eight so far, so we're going through. So this dude can just rip secrets out of somebody. Come That's crazy. Now. Snake.
No.
I can't believe it, but
dude knows exactly what kind of snake this is. Serious.
I see.
Nina.
About to go out there and just clap on a snake. Everyone in the chat, if let me know if you've played this game before and your thoughts on it so far. I know the second one either just came out or is about to come out, so I'm playing through here so I can get to that one as well.
That's why.
Big Square Enix fan overall. They haven't made many bad games, if any.
Give me a break. Hold on now.
Why'd you laugh like that? Huh. Trying to fight?
Just a minute.
Let's run through this cave.